Now see, we have completed sums based on two rule. Now we are doing sums based on inequalities in triangle. We have learned three theorems without proof. That if two sides of a triangle are unequal, the angle opposite to longer side is larger. Second thing we have learned, converse of theorem 7.6, that if in any triangle, the side opposite to greater angle is always longer. And third theorem 7.8 we have learned in last before last lecture, the sum of any two side of triangle is greater than the third side. So now we are doing sums based on those three theorems. And they are given in exercise 7.4. Based on inequalities of triangle. Okay. First sum is show that the right angle triangle, in right angle triangle, the hypotenuse is the longest side. We just draw a triangle, right angle triangle here. This is ABC, is a right angle triangle at B. Clear? What is given? This is just like a rider. Rider means better to write down given to prove and construction and proof. Okay, numerical sum mein direct solution likhoge to chalega. Triangle ABC is right angle at B. Okay, this is given. To prove data mein prove karna hai, AC is the hypotenuse and AC is the longest side. That what I want to prove. Now proof mein hum shuru karenge. Angle B is 90 degree, okay? Implies angle A plus angle C is also 90 degree because angle sum property. So I can say angle A is also less than 90 degree. And angle C is also less than 90 degree. Both are acute. Now, we start using theorem 1st theorem of inequality, that here angle B is naturally greater than angle A. So when greater angle ki jo opposite side hai, angle B ki opposite side kya hai? AC. AC is greater than angle A ki opposite side kya hai? BC. So AC is greater than BC aya. Why? By theorem. That side opposite to greater angle is larger, okay? Similarly, angle B is greater than angle C also. So by same argument, AC is greater than AB also. Same reason by theorem as above, okay? So, this implies, both implies AC is greater than AB also and BC also. So I can say AC is the longest side of triangle ABC, okay? And that completes the proof. Because AC is greater than AB also and AC is greater than BC also. So out of three sides, AC is the longest. So hypotenuse is the longest side, okay? Now, sum number 2nd. In figure, side AB and AC of triangle ABC are extended to point P and Q respectively. Also, angle PBC is less than angle QCB. Show that AC is greater than AB. Up to point P and Q. Also, angle PBC. PBC is greater than angle Q CB. Clear? Nay, PBC is less than. PBC is less than QCB. That is given. So that AC is greater than AB. So AC ke samne ka angle kya hai? B. This B. I have to prove this angle should be greater than this angle. Okay? Agar main itna prove kar dun, to my problem is solved. Ab dekho. Solution mein isme given to prove likhne ki zarurat nahi because it is little bit simple. Angle APB is less than angle QCB. Clear? So that implies 180 minus angle APB is greater than 180 degree minus angle QCB. Dekho. Hum 180 mein se chota minus karenge to wo, aur 180 mein se bada quantity minus karenge. To chota minus karenge, that part will be greater than bada minus karenge wo. Barabar, APB is less than QCB. So 180 minus APB is greater than 180 minus QCB. Clear? That implies 180 minus APB is what? PBC. PBC is less than this. So angle 180 minus PBC. PBC is greater than 180 minus QCB. But 180 minus PBC is nothing but my angle B of triangle ABC. Angle B is greater than angle C. Clear? B matlab angle ABC. That is, angle ABC is greater than angle ACB. Clear? So, I can say, angle B is greater than angle C. So, B ki opposite side kya hai? AC. AC must be greater than C ki opposite side kya hai? AB. Why? By theorem. What theorem says? This side opposite to greater angle is longer. Clear? Is longer. So, side AC is longer than AB. Clear? Ab, a 180 minus kaise aaya? Dekho. Angle PBC, angle PBC plus angle ABC is 180 degree. You know very well. Linear pair, okay? So, angle ABC is 180 minus angle PBC. Clear? I have used now. Direct. Similarly, angle QCB plus angle ACB is also 180. Again, linear pair. Clear? So, angle ACB is also 180 degree minus angle QCB. This is number 2 and this is number 1. So, in previous step, maine jo direct likha na, 180 minus PBC should be taken as B and 180 minus QCB is taken as C. So, here I can write the region by 1 and 2. Okay? By 1 and 2, I have used 1 and 2. And so, by 1 and 2, I can write 180 minus PBC is angle B and 180 minus QCB is angle C. Clear? Now sum number 3. In figure, angle B is less than angle A. All these sums are based on your theorem 1, 2 and 3. Of inequality. Angle B is less than angle A. Angle C is less than angle D. Show that AD is less than BC. Okay. Figure mein dekho. Pahle hum triangle AOB lenge. Kya lenge? In triangle OAB. Okay. Chota. OAB. Kya diya hai? Angle B is less than angle A. That matlab angle A is greater than angle B. So naturally angle A ke samne ki side hai OB. OB is greater than OA. Clear? Clear? Number 1. Side opposite to side. Side opposite to greater angle is larger. Okay. Remember? Similarly, now in triangle, OCD, kya diya hai? Angle D is greater than angle C given, okay? D ki opposite side hai OC. OC is greater than OD. Clear? Number 2. Same region. Because same region. Same theorem. So this is number 2. So by 1 and 2, what can you say? OB plus OC. Dono number ko LHS add karte hain. Aur dono number ka RHS add karte hain. To OB plus OC is greater than OA plus OD. Clear? So, OB plus OC is BC. Clear? And OA plus OD is AD. BC is greater than AD. Matlab, AD is less than BC. That what I want to prove. Clear? Ho gaya? Now in this figure you see AB and CD are two respectively smallest and longest side of a quadrilateral ABCD. ABCD mein sabse choti side hai AB. And sabse badi side hai CD. I am asked to prove that angle A is greater than angle C and angle B is greater than angle D. So here I have to make one construction. I have to join BD and AC. Join kar do. BD and AC ko join kar do. Okay, join BD and AC. Ab main angle ko naam de deti hu, dhyan rakhna. This I call it as angle 1. This I call it as angle 2. This I call it as angle 3. This I call it as angle 4. This is 5. This is 6. This is 7. And this is 8. I have formed 8 angle, okay? Ab dekhna. A is 7 plus 8 and B is 3 plus 4. Or C is 3 plus 4. B is 1 plus 2 and D is 6 plus 5. Remember that. Solution mein hum likhte hain join AC and BD. लाइन बराबर नहीं आई मगर समझ लेना है स्ट्रेट लाइन है ओके अब देखो पहले हम लेंगे इन ट्रायंगल ए बी डी दिख रहा है ना ऊपर का ए बी डी व्हाट कैन यू से ए डी इज ग्रेटर देन ए बी गिवन बिकॉज ए बी इज द स्मॉलेस्ट AB is the smallest. So naturally out of four side AB is the smallest. So other all lines or sides are greater than AB. So AD ka opposite angle hai angle 1 is greater than angle 6 aa gaya number 1. Similarly इन ट्राइंगल नीचे का ट्राइंगल ट्राइंगल सी बी डी वॉट इज गिवन सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन बी सी सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन बी सी बिकॉज बी सी इज दी बिकॉज सी डी इज दी longest region is because CD is the longest so naturally CD is greater than BC so that implies my angle 2 is greater than angle 5 number 2 so by 1 and 2 You add them. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is greater than angle 5 plus angle 6. Clear? Angle 1 plus angle 2 is nothing but angle B. And angle 5 plus 6 is nothing but angle D. So angle B is greater than angle D. Aga? Now, similarly, now I will take triangle DAC. इन ट्राइंगल डी ए सी उसमें बी डी वॉज अ कॉमन साइड ए बी डी एन ए सी बी डी बी डी वॉज अ बेस नाउ वी आर टेकिंग टू ट्राइंगल वेर ए सी इज अ बेस इन ट्राइंगल डी ए सी सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन ए डी वाई बिकॉज सी डी इज द स्मॉलेस्ट Sorry, CD is the largest, is longest. CD सबसे बड़ी है. CD is greater than AD. CD के सामने का एंगल है एंगल 7. देखो फिगर में. Is greater than angle 4 आया. इसको नंबर 1 दे दो. 3 दे दो, चलो. And in triangle BAC. Same. BC is greater than AB. क्यों भाई? AB is the smallest. Smallest दिया है. So BC का सामने का एंगल क्या आया? Angle 8 is greater than AB का एंगल आया 3. A number 4. By 3 and 4. एड करो दोनों की एलएचएस क्या आया एंगल 7 प्लस एंगल 8 इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल 3 प्लस एंगल 4 सो एंगल 7 प्लस 8 इज नथिंग बट एंगल ए इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल 3 प्लस 4 इज एंगल सी सो आई प्रूव एंगल बी इज ग्रेटर देन डी एंड सिमिलरली आई कैन प्रूव एंगल ए इज ग्रेटर देन सी बी इज ग्रेटर देन डी और सी A is greater than C का प्रूफ इज वेरी सिमिलर एक प्रूफ मैंने सिखा दिया दूसरा अपने आप भी आप कर सकते हो क्लियर एक बार कॉमन बेस BD एक बार दो ट्राइंगल लेने का विथ बेस BD और एक बार दो ट्राइंगल लेने का विथ बेस AC दैट इज द डिफरेंस नाउ सम नंबर 5 इन फिगर PR इज ग्रेटर देन PQ CP PR is greater than PQ. PR is a largest, okay, longest. And another thing is given PS, this PS, bisect angle QPR, matlab these two angle are equal, okay. Prove that angle PSR is equal to angle, is greater than angle PSQ. Are you clear? Figure dekh lo. Solution mein hum pehle kya karenge? Pehle hum lenge in triangle PQR. What is given? PR is greater than PQ. So naturally I can directly write angle opposite to PR is angle Q. Angle Q is greater than angle R. That is my blank check, okay? Because angle opposite to greater side is greater. Clear? I applied the theorem. Now, angle Q, I call this two angle as XX. This is also X and this angle also X. Both are equal. So equal are added to equal. This sum is equal. So angle Q may be my angle X add kar deti hun. And angle R may be add kar deti hun. So angle Q plus X is greater than angle R plus X. Clear? Now angle PXQ. Angle PSQ. Is what? 180 degree minus angle Q plus angle X. Dekho andar. And angle PSR is 180 degree minus angle R plus angle X. Right? Why? By angle sum property, okay? Clear? Three angle ka total 180 hota hai. So Q plus X should be subtracted from 180. So that is going to become angle PSQ. And angle R plus angle X are subtracted from 180. Then it is going to become angle PSR. Clear? Yahan tak tayari ho gayi? Ab I want to prove that angle PSQ is less than angle PSR. Or angle PSR is greater than angle PSQ. So I have to find out difference between angle PSR and PSQ. If it is coming greater than 0, then automatically I can say one angle is greater than other. Now I start taking angle PSR minus angle PSQ. Is equal to 180 degree minus bracket mein angle R plus angle X minus bracket mein 180 degree minus bracket mein angle Q plus angle X. Clear? Bracket ke angle andar bracket. So 180 minus 180 wo to gaya. 180 minus 180 gaya. E minus X and a plus X wo bhi gaya. Clear? So what is left? It is angle Q minus angle R. But it is greater than 0 because angle Q is greater than angle R, we proved. So, angle PSR minus angle PSQ is greater than 0. Iska matlab hua angle PSR is greater than angle PSQ. Clear? Angle PSR is greater than angle PSQ. It's a very good sum.